was at a Rangers game, so I think it all started from there.
It started at a very, very early age. Yeah, so he had to leave the game early so he could see you be born. And then 19 years later, here you are, have won a gold medal, and you throw out one of the most ridiculous first pitches I've ever seen. And Jeff Bannister caught it, which, let me tell you, Madison, that does not happen very often. What was the experience like?